Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following error notification while I try to tap my Android mobile notification panel, and it shows messages is doing work in the background, and this notification is every time occurring when I try to tap my notification panel. So anyway, how to get this notification? So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your settings menu and then go to app section and click to open it. So here it shows me all installed apps, but you can locate that messages application and click to open it. So first of all, first of this messages application, so you can click to OK. So once you done these processes and then click to access notifications. So here you can click to turn off following two options, and the first one is general notifications and the second one is app icon badges. And if your Android have option of background task, also you can disable that option. So once you done these processes, just close all the settings window and one time restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed, now I try to access this messages application, but now this time you can see it does not shows that message from my notification panel. So finally this trick works for me. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave your own like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.